All new at 6 tonight, Rick Erwin Dining Group is set to open a new restaurant concept in the upstate. The Vista will be located on Augusta Street. It's named after Greenville's historic Alta Vista neighborhood. The new restaurant will occupy the former building of the borough. They say guests will notice some decor changes, like a map of the Augusta Road area on the wall, giving a nod to the neighborhood, its history, and the families who live there. It's set to open later this month.